Benefits of drinking water. Weightless. Not that you'll lose weight by just drinking water. However, unlike other beverages like soda or beer, it won't contribute to your weight gain. Instead, it helps suppress your appetite since you feel full when you drink water. Better exercise. People tend to last longer and work harder at the gym when they're well hydrated because muscles lose water when you sweat. Instead of energy drinks, just reach for water. Cures headaches. Before you pop that painkiller, you might want to drink water first. Sometimes headaches are due to dehydration. Shape a mind. Keeping yourself hydrated helps prevent memory loss due to aging too. Clearer skin. Toxins in the body clog your pores and cause acne. Water, for that matter, flushes out those toxins and helps your skin become brighter. Hair and nail. Scalp is skin too. So if you drink enough water every day, you achieve healthier scalp. Digestion. Having trouble in the loo? That could be solved by increasing your water intake. Sometimes, people suffer from constipation because of not enough water in their digestive system. It also helps if you have water filter at home to make sure that the water you're drinking is free from chemical contaminants that could bring health issues like diarrhea and irritation of the skin and eyes. Kidney. For the kidneys to function properly, which are processing 200 quarts of blood daily, shifting out waste and transporting urine to the bladder, enough fluid is necessary. Joints. It may be surprising for you, but aching joints, muscle cramps, and strains happens if you're dehydrated too, and not just when you're tired from the gym. Water definitely goes a long way. Eyes. No amount of under-eye cream can counteract the puffy eyes and dark under-eye circles if you're not drinking proper amount of water that your body needs. Aside from that, water also keeps your eyes moist. Thanks for watching. Visit us, just click the subscribe button.